You see them too,
shit.
Don't you?
She's too
the
far.
Curve in their beaks. It hides something. Something insidious.
Life in NC. Getting any sleep? Cause I'm not. Not when there's money to be made. So listen, one of my people, name's Juliet, was supposed to deliver me some precious data. Never made it. Getting total radio silence. Check on her, will you? And don't forget the data. Specs attached.
You see them too, don't you? The curve in their beaks. It hides something. Something insidious.
Shit. She's too far.
You see them too, don't you? The curve in their beaks.
Shit.
It hides something.
She's too far.
Something insidious.
Huh. Interesting.
A safe behind a painting. A little cliche. But hey, at least the Merc appreciates the arts. You could learn a thing or two.
I'm wondering more how it ended up on the ground. Juliet must have been in a hurry.
Yeah. Something twisted happened here, V. If life's taught me one thing, it's that a safe's a good spot to hide your valuables.
It's got a reader, too. Must be an access shard around.
You see them too, don't you? The curve in their beaks. It hides something.
She's too
something
far.
Insidious.
What a mess. Reeks, too. Usual hallmarks of a merc's room stop there.
You see them too, don't you?
Almost completely used up. Not something you'd keep in your medicine cabinet.
Oh, shit.
Someone took a nasty hit on this.
Signs of a struggle.
To put it mildly.
In their beaks, it hides something.
Shit.
Something insidious. See them too, don't you? The curve in their beaks, it hides
Shit.
Something,
She's
something insidious.
Better look around.
Impressive pharmacy. Didn't even know this stuff was still on the black market. All these pills are downers. They're what you get if you can afford better. Hell of a lot for one person here.
In their beaks, it hides something,
Shit.
Something
She's
insidious.
Thank you.
see them too, don't you? The curve in their beaks, it hides something. Something insidious.
Shit.
Friends.
You see them too, don't you? The curve in their beaks, it hides something, something insidious.
Can't have bad luck all the time.